Now you said something about the covenant, old covenant and new covenant. Which covenant are we under right now? We under the new covenant? What makes you think that? Testament. Let's get Hebrews 8 and 8 instead. We're going to hold Jeremiah. Now, is the new covenant for everybody? Yes. I want you to turn around. I want to make sure I'm not misrepresenting you. So, yes or no, is the new covenant for everybody? So, is it for everybody? Yes or no? Come on, yes or no? Is the new covenant for everybody? It's yes. Okay, let's read that.